we should join the team chat. I don't know.
This seems like that'd be pretty salty.
Kenji do that, or is it?
Kenji
like,
and I don't normally join the team chat.
Oh, okay. Unless, I thought you guys did for some reason.
Sometimes we do, but like, unless like we're just not really coordinated, we won't join it.
Yeah.
I like to join it just on my own when I'm, but I don't ever talk. I just listen. Yourself. Yeah.
Yeah. I don't because typically people are bitching about the healer or something, and I'm always healing, so I just don't even want to hear it. You know?
That's when you're like, bitch, I have a gold and kills, objective time and healing.
And silver and damage with Zenyatta, so what the hell are you doing?
Welcome to Oasis.
And they outrank us. Oh, look, they've got little matching icons.
Oh, wow. I wonder if they're a team. Oh, yes.
Prepare to attack. Select your hero.
Oh, this could go really badly for us.
We'll find out.
We'll see. Yeah, we'll see. Oh, wow. Interesting.
I play to win!
Try not to get yourselves killed out there.
And Zarya and Diva. I've called three mechs and I just died. Man. He just solo ulted me. He's on the back side. On the left, on our side.
Down.
Okay.
Oh, got him.
Someone better get a fire ring because I'm on a roll.
I'm back in the game.
You got 4 or 5 ults. I'm gonna die, might as well use that, right?
You hear that?
There's a Reaper and a Diva around somewhere. Reaper just died in your trap.
He got caught in my trap.
Yeah.
I saw him chasing me, so I just threw a trap down.
That's awesome.
I like to pretend like I can't see people. throw a trap down and let him step in it.
Got that mercy. We got junk or Reaper in the face with some balls. Reaper on point, he's gonna ult.
Diva re-engaging. Heroes never die for a price.
Bitch, sorry I got me. She's all charged up.
No, oh, man, she's fucking not me. I might have to switch on the next map. And the Reaper.
There he goes, I knew I was gonna try it.
Man.
Just trying to keep him off everybody, but...
Everybody but you. Oh, you're.
I'm spawning. So.
I'm gonna switch to Zarya.
I bet it's hard to use a D.Va ult here very well.
It really. Especially in the big map, too. Like, everybody just runs away, you know? And see ya.
It's too easy to hide behind something.
Yeah.
Together, we are strong.
Nate checking in.
Well, they're really going after me. You can bubble me and get charged up. I've got the golden damage, but... Oh no. What are you doing, Bastion? And our mercy changed to May.
5, 4, 3, 2,
okay.
1. Round 2. Capture the objective. Bring it!
This is not gonna be good. I'm not really sure right now. They just had Pharah, and the only person that can take him out is Bastion.
I am still in the fight.
Oh,
Nice.
Diva got me though.
Damn it, that's far. Oh, there's somebody on top up there. He was almost up in there. Oh man, I was the only one there. I didn't realize that. I knew people died, but damn. I only did it because I was supercharged.
Yeah. Man, I'm gonna have such a hard time getting to platinum.
I can't believe Kenji plays so low.
So I was like within 50.
Man, we'll get there. There she goes. Ugh, that soldier keeps getting me.
Nobody's getting
Roadhog
trying.
Got him. Our Bastion just ulted for us, little Diva.
Oh my god.
And that's it.
A temporary they lost setback. Somebody.
Oh, nice. Who did they lose, though?
Let me look. They lost their... Shit, I don't know.
Oh, they're Pharah.
Oh, yeah, they're Pharah.
Jump pad, Reaper to the right with a Mercy. He's trying to flank. Damn. It's not Soldier, it's Reaper. It's because it's such a big map, it's so spread out, it's like...
I will never surrender.
Turn it up! Freeze! Don't move! Got him. Jump pad, who's on there? Oh, us.
It's our Bastion, and I'm up here too. Time to reach.
Get in there.
Man, I just killed like three of them up here.
Nice. I saved the Roadhog. Nice.
Just ate it.
I saw. I turned around because he shot me in his air.
That's a really good vantage point. If you can get a like Bastion and a Junkrat up there, it's like
all the proteins. Control. That's where they go. They, even after they get the point, they go up there. Like they do not mess around. Every protein I see always takes high ground. They never stay on the ground. They never stay on the payload. Like it's always high ground. Once they capture a point, they go to the outside of it and push them. It's like man.
So yeah. We may have a chance of winning this.
Mm-hmm.
1. Round 3. Capture the objective.
Top of the void!
I got a Bastion now. And a Genji.
I have a Genji. Mercy was flying around to the left.
Yeah, because there's a Bastion over there. Damn. That Bastion just melted through my bubble. Wish I could play Roadhog.
We should not be losing with 6 and 5.
And they only have one tank. Their Bastion is simply better than ours.
I got somebody. Got their Lucio.
I claim this objective.
Their Genji's down. Just a Bastion, a Mercy, and a D.Va left.
I see the Mercy. I'm trying to capture the point though.
There's somebody in my trap on the right.
All systems check out. How did we not capture that phone? Kali, I'm watching our Bastion, he can't even hit the Mercy.
Accelerate, pump up the volume. God, the fucking Bastion.
I am taking the objective.
Reinforce
this position. I don't know yet. That Bastion's downstairs. It's going to be coming in now.
I'm going to go upstairs and see if I can get a little bit better job. Genji trying to get up here.
Don't hold back.
The Bastion's trapped on the bottom right now. Hello? Sorry, my mom called.
Oh, no, you're fine. I forgot you got a phone call.
One. Round four. Capture the objective.
Let's see if they bring it. Oh, they brought a Tracer.
Yeah.
Oh, because he was almost out of mech. Yep, they sure did. Good. They lost their soldier.
I am still in the fight.
Well, I guess this is one way to get ranked up, right?
Yeah.
And I think that's just what happens in a lot of these competitive games. People just leave. Widow's not gonna be nice. Oh, these are Sebastian.
Hello.
Hello.
Oh, there's Mercy on time.
Viskult privet.
Fine, she wants to be mean, I'm gonna be mean back. That's perfect to lay down up there if you're contesting the point and you're on your own. That would be perfect.
My ultimate is almost ready.
My riptire is charging.
Acknowledged.
My ultimate is ready.
Damn.
Protect the objective.
All right, well, that works too.
That was a weird game.
Play of the match.
That was like Hanzo at the end.
How about that other team is sending the people that left dirty messages right now?
Double,
quadruple kill.
Damn. Extreme 59%, comics. Huh?
it's not great, but 32 hooks is good.
Excellent. Yeah. That means he threw out 60 hooks.
That's pretty crazy.
Yeah. Got golden objective time, and that's it.
Golden damage, and man, I only got bronze in eliminations and objective kills.
I only had 21 eliminations, no medal. Are you kidding? 2497? Really?
2439?
I knew I should have killed some more people at the end.
I can't climb up past like 2450, 2475.
Oh, we're gonna do it right now.
We're gonna do it! Need to find those people that left.